Button for notifications.
Hi mga kalagan, so karong adlaw we have another contestant na to interview sa ilang activity karong adlaw. So I have here, hello, how are you? Please introduce yourself to our viewers.
Hello everyone, my name is John Clifford Gauchua. I am 13 years old and I am studying in Maria Montessori International School.
Wow! So, unsa itong activity karong adlaw for 2019 Face of Cebu?
So, karon we are visiting the orphanage and we are playing games and we are having lots of fun. And
so, how was the experience with this orphanage na atong gitabangan? So, from 2019 Face of Cebu, na dili lang pang model kundi with a heart. So, how was the experience so far?
So far, the experience was so fun because I believe we got to inspire some children here.
Alright, so thank you. So hi everyone, makalagat. So I'm here with the first ever 2019 Face of Cebu male category, Mr. Clifford. How are you? How was the feeling?
It feels so nice, and I know I got this through hard work. So I'm very thankful to everyone who supported me, and thank you to everyone who supported us in Golden Peak Hotel. Thank you.
Where can we follow you, or do you have any Instagram or Facebook page?
You can follow me on Instagram at JC Gauchua, and you can add me on Facebook at Clifford Pacanya. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.